This location isn't our usual set, but we'll explain that later. For now, let's just hear some announcements.
Guess what time it is? It's time to vote for senior superlatives. Superlatives.
Do we need to get someone else to do this?
Scan.
Oh my god.
Scan. Guys, scan the QR code to vote. A physical copy is located in the studio theater.
Along with superlatives, Kingsman Court is hosting a senior sunrise as a way to bring together the class of 2023 for the 19th at 6 a.m. Meet up with your friends to eat donuts and watch the sunrise at the Penn football stadium. To attend, fill out the Google form linked in the Kingsman Court's Instagram bio or the Kingsman Nation.
Are you interested in attending the Elkhart Career Center next year? Luckily for you, the Google form is in Kingsman Nation. After signing up, please contact your counselor to guarantee your spot to attend.
Music programs recently competed in the annual ISMA competition this past weekend. Orchestras, concert bands, and choir all managed to achieve gold ratings or gold with distinction. Good job to all those who competed.
Here in a row, the Pennhurst Madison School Corporation was named the best communities for music education in the country by the National Association of Music Foundation.
This honor shows the hard work that the K-12 teachers, administrators, students, parents, and community leaders and the support for the music education. PHM is proud of its music.
Academic Super Bowl teams excel at the regional competition. They qualified for math, social studies, fine arts, and interdisciplinary teams. For the stop for you today, Penn, it's almost the end of the year, and the end of the year comes with Ball State's annual Journalism Day.
The reason we are on a bus for the show is because we're coming home from the trip. Here are some of the awards the Pnn team were granted.
Yearbook.
Yeah!
Oh!
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
last, not the least, but definitely the last. And though she may not deserve it, Nevaeh Durkin.